Any of this better? Nope. Let's go. I see your exclamation point there, Leah, but I am busy. Oh, wow. I didn't realize my coat has dye on it too, doesn't it? Stuff has... Wow. It's kind of cool. Okay. We're full yellow except for our pants. Hey, all.
Did you see that stranger next to old King?
The attacks may be slowing down, but this
What do you got for me? Okay. So? How do I... I'm confused about that. Maybe he can't make it until much later. Oh, is this the guy with the...
Sure, I may do business with
no.
some savory types, but I pass the savings on to you.
There we go. We're all yellow. I didn't even really look at the stuff. I just felt like it was going to be better. This is going to be good. Okay, let's get two of these, one of that. Boom, boom, boom. We are all set. Gosh, we are decked the hell out. Time to go and resume our quest. Now that we are... Oh my god. What do we look like? Holy butts and a half. We look wicked.
Their leader, Magda, said the next piece fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim are ancient humans with fantastic powers.
Let's go.
The legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts...
She teleports and keeps talking to him. Not even there. Boom! Ah. Got hit, but that didn't even do anything.
I have great power within me, too. The only difference is I have no control over mine. Then you have not yet found your calling.
Boom! Boom!
So great.
Oh!
It scares me.
I just delete these bats. I apologize once again for talking over the people, but at the same time, couldn't even hear them. Let's turn down the effects and turn up the voice for y'all that care about that. And once again, all the sound effects were louder than the talking anyways, but if you are interested in what they're saying and you can't hear it, once again, make sure you look in the bottom left. It will transcribe everything that they say. Boop. Boom. Boom. I like this hammer, but it's really not working well with my stuff that I have right now. Also, did I get it? Have I gotten any passives? Okay. Next level. Let me get a passive. Smite is really fun. But let's keep Punish. Or, I mean, let's switch to Punish. Go with Provoke. I kind of like this set right here. Yeah, I like this set.
You there!
Oh.
Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
I'll kill you!
Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
What do they want?
Sounds good.
Friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Losing my patience, wench.
I'll never tell you.
Yeah. You get him, Sasha.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you?
Yes.
Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
Boom! See ya! Deleted! Next! Deleted!
You won't get away from us this time!
Boom! 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 Oh. Got out of the way. Boom! What's his name? Nigel Cutthroat. Nigel Thornberry Cutthroats. Boom! Boom! Deleted.
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Okay. Can't wait. What do we got here? I like that. But, Oh, I definitely like those. The question is this. I think yes. Yes.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join my crusade? It is a hard path.
Yes, absolutely. The way is hard and all that. Shall we go?
He clearly is just getting out of that. Let's go.
Relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
This scoundrel.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.
I remember my first run through. I really... I thought he was pretty funny.
Betrothed?
He's really a huge scumbag, though.
Oh, by the way, my name is Linden.
Let's switch.
They will run when they
But the tomes say of Alaric in this temple is not encouraging.
Poison.
Ooh, this will be fun.
There we go. Let's go with those. Those both help us out as well as him. Boo! What do you have to say, Alaric?
You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. I will raise the bridge
Ooh.
That you may pass.
Spooky revelations. Thank you.
Ah,
that's so cool.
Rest and a crypt of the ancients within them.
Oh, sorry. No, I'm sorry. I thought you were following me. He was like walking with me. And he keeps talking. It's like, sorry, dude.
I don't care for these woods.
It's not entirely my fault.
We slog through them.
Keep ours for now. Ah, I love the new loot system. It makes so much more sense.
Drink her blood.
Are these Alaric's people?
Beep. No, they're D-bags. Boom. Boom. I am just really wrecking every living and unliving thing on this planet. Let's go ahead and go in. I wish I could raise the difficulty. I don't entirely understand the semantics of it, but all I know is I can't.
Alaric says that our
Let's hear what he says this time.
Battle, I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the
Repel them, my brothers!
Or not. The one time I wanted to listen. You suck, dude.
My faith is
Boom. What is this masterful ring? Garbage! That's what it is. Alright. Vigilant. That is good, but I want another passive slot before I use that. Steed charge? Whoa. The foop? Does it deal damage? I don't think so. I think it's just like an escape mechanism.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
Sounds fun.
I have answered my call.
Not yet. I thank you.
I'll give it another shot. As soon as it's done with the cooldown. I feel like there's probably a rune for it. knocking them out of the path. Engulf in fire. Recover life. Ooh. Increase duration. Bind monsters. And drag them when you as you rot. Holy hell. This looks so fun. You chain them up and drag them with you. I mean, that's pretty fun. It's not the most useful thing in the world, since it doesn't do anything other than just like a pure escape. But that does not mean it is not fun. I'll keep it with me for now. But it'll probably benefit more from something that helps us in combat. Boom. Death wings. Call some death wings, not death wings. Not to be confused with another Blizzard franchise.
Exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard, this brings back memories.
Whee!
There are so many places that we can explore together.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
Not enough wrath.
She's having none of it, scoundrel. Bonk, bonk. Power Nexus. Ooh! I say yes. Boom! Whee! I really wish that did something, but it's just... I mean, I guess it does. It's, gives me a lot of fun. Ho ho ho! Ho ho! Bonking everything in my path. Alright. Remember me? Why would they remember you? Who are you talking to? Is he just being racist and assuming that every skeleton is the same? You scoundrel. You scoundrel! Bonk.
This is amazing.
Woo! It reminds
me of not ready yet.
Sorry, Leah. This is amazing. See ya.
Bad luck for you, friend.
Boom. Boom.
Come here, oh. I'll blast the gold out of you.
Yes! Alright. Boom. I wish we had our taunt right now. We would get so much experience. Yeah! Cleave him! Rockin' the house! Oh, they're all gonna explode! Can't run away from me! Can't run away from Glorbo! Common debris!